This one? Here?
No.
Here?
Yeah.
Here? Here?
No.
You didn't tell me!
Oh well. Hey, what do those arrows on the side do?
Oh. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, Lundbridge.
Why do they have really simple songs on their piano?
I'm not sure.
Is this Katie's piano, or is it her parents' piano? Confused.
I don't know, but...
I really hope it's Katie's.
No, it's her parents' piano.
The bear went over the mountain.
What?
The bear went... this is a classical masterpiece here. It's too hard.
How do
you say? Oh, those mean pauses?
Yeah.
It's a terrible.
Jingle bells.
I wonder if that's how they create Mike's music now.
They just play Fatty Bear and record it. Oh, I was highly confused.
Have we had enough of the piano yet?
Perfect.
That made me hate my life.
To back upstairs.
Nope.
Well, so
never mind.
No. To bake Kayla's birthday cake.
Oh yeah, right. Okay, I'm leaving. As soon as I can.
Hi, Fatty Bear.
Don't call me Fatty.
I'm here to help with the cake.
Thank you, Matilda Rabbit.
Mateo!
I don't think there are some things in my pocket I need for the cake. I should leave them on the counter.
Well,
hey!
It looks like I need...
That isn't fair.
I still need to find some things before I can
make... I was not done with that crap. Run on.
You just called a crap.
Run on the stairs. Hurry faster! Come on! That is too slow. Okay, I didn't get to check all this.
This is the way we brush your teeth to make them sparkle clean and neat. This is the way we brush your teeth so they don't fall out of your head.
Ugh, what the heck? It's creepy.
You need more of that this day.
This is the way we brush your teeth to make them sparkle clean and neat. This is the way we brush your teeth so early in the morning.
Okay, that one's
better. Act like if you didn't sing it that weird way the first time.
We brush your teeth to make them sparkle clean and neat. This is the way we brush your teeth so they don't fall out of your head.
Is that everything?
Did you click on the mirror?
Not the click on. Also, I think it's funny how he kept touching the telephone but then he played the piano extremely loudly. What do they think? A ghost is playing their piano and everything should be fine. Back to the piano. We need to figure out what the puzzle is.
Maybe just sit in the kitchen.
Fine.
Yeah, what's in the fridge?
It's doing things on its own.
I wonder what's in Kayla's present. Goodness gracious! Taco's oh, Kayla's dog. Birthday present.
Dog slid across.
I dare say that puppy is a
pimp. But
I guess I better go find the puppy.
Good thinking, Fatty.
Frey had that poop stuck in his butt and was dragging it. I want some food. Thanks.
Yummy cheese. You never know when I might need this.
The cheese to fit in the
one
mouse.
Stick of butter. I'll take that for the cake. I need this milk for the cake.
Thanks.
Yuck. Leftovers again. It's a bone. You never know when I might need this. Eggs. I need two of those for the cake.
And they say this is a children's game.
Okay, that's weird.
I do believe there are some things in my pocket I need for the cake. I should leave them on
no,
the counter.
No! No! I hate how he does that. It's a really small mop. Okay, I didn't want to do it again.
Nothing in there. Nothing in there. Nothing in there. Nothing in there. Nothing in there.
Just a cow.
A mixing bowl. This will come in handy for the cake. This will help me mix the batter. I can measure things for the cake in this.
Right,
I do
there
believe
covers.
There are some things in my pocket I need for the cake. I should leave them on the counter.
Their parents are so lazy that they're hoping an imaginary bear will...
Nothing in there. Baking powder. This will help my cake rise.
Sardines will sardines. Be useful for the cake.
Sardines! You need the sardines of the cake!
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm not their privacy right now.
I'll definitely need chocolate chips for a chocolatey chip cake.
What?
Hey, you can't take my chocolate chips.
My chocolate chip. Whoa!
You've come back here. Oh, my poor bare bottom.
What?
Oh, gracious.
Gracious?
I need to loop this part. Forget the other thing.
You really ask him. Crazy for those chocolate chips.
You left the chocolate chips in the attic. Oh what? My. What? Now how can so I get bad. In there?
My chocolate chips! Speedwalk. I'm not gonna tie it like a noose and just hang it.
Oh, wonderful. The key to the attic.
Or squash it or something. Okay!
Best channel in the world.
Psycho.
Not too shabby.
What is this?
Maybe I better put these things back.
Clicking on the
set. Hey, Overalls! Aww.
Wait, is the kind of band-aid change?
That's out of place. What? No.
Yes.
That is also. Okay, is Fatty Bear a woman? I can't get out of them! That you cannot deny! Neither can that. Well, no, that's more of a virus. Or that.
Maybe I better put these things back.
Aww.